up the chase. Lucky for you, my dear, that's my favorite game. I won't stop till I got you screaming my name. You know you can't resist me, baby. You said a joke, but I know you do.
And it's something that I've been meaning to say. Tears, hey girl, I might just a little bit. And so much is new. Something in my life brand new. Everything changes but you. We're a thousand miles apart now. You. I spend every single day thinking about you, not in a sexual way. Terry, I really hope you don't mind man sweat because you keep fumbling the back of my head. Is this okay? People ask me, how do you pick the girls that come up on stage every night? And I say, the ones with the best tits. Sorry. My darling, I saw you during Let Me Entertain You and I thought, there's a girl that I would really like to take to bed. You were quick. She was quick. So yes, okay. Terry, from Slovakia. Terry! Do you know a song? Lean back, think of Slovakia. You know a song that I used to sing called Strong? Oh, okay. Terry, I'm gonna sing Strong for you right now. Hold my hand. Started to dress a bit. for Ollie Murs, please. Ollie is my mate. I love him to bits. He's a great singer, a great songwriter, a great entertainer, and he's really, really funny. He's funny because he does things like this. And my heart skips, skips a beat.
Oh. Yep, top.
Oopsie! One more time for Mr. Ollie Murs, please. Dear darling, I just can't remember the room. I love him.
I don't hear you.
No. It wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't be fair if I didn't show you Robbie Williams, 2006. Leeds Round A Park. I'm your son and I'm One more time, please!
Obi!
Now come on down!
No. Like this is just said.
We hurt ourselves entertaining you!
This is just a piece.
So, one of my famous gigs was called Nebworth.
Yes,
Nebworth. Maybe you saw the DVD or read about it in the Bible. Well, I sang this song that I'm going to sing now. It's called She's the One.
She's the One.
And before She's the One at Nebworth, I gave the microphone to a man in the audience, and he proposed to his then girlfriend. He said, "Please, I love you, will you marry me?" And she said yes. That was 10 years ago, ladies and gentlemen. And my management got in touch with them, and they got divorced. Yeah, it was a shizer time for everybody. Anyway, you win some, you lose some. One second before I do anything else, I've got to show everybody. Look at this! Look at this! There is talent in Austria! That's a really good painting. That was me 10 years ago and 30 pounds ago. Is this for me? Thank you very much. What's your name? What is it? Josh. Milos, pleased to meet you.
Leo.
This is a picture of me that I will put up in my toilet. It will make me go quicker. So, She's the One. In this song, She's the One, there is a note that goes, happy so high, happy day. You know it? Ladies, it's too high for me. Will you sing it for me, ladies? Let's practice. When you get to where you want to go, and you know the things you want to know, you're smiling. Say what you want to say, and you know the way to play it. You will be so high, you'll be. That's the one. Hit it, baby. Baby. That's very good.
She's the one now.
собою змерзлею. Pozdrav z Vídně, přeji Krauzovi, Jana s Jindrou. Stand
and through it
all. Oh! Thank you.